The Office 365 Security and Compliance Center includes policies that will help protect your environment. Several areas come with default policies, while others do not include defaults. To see these policies in the Security and Compliance Center, choose Threat Management, then Policy. Here we will see six different policies that we can configure. All of these come with default policies, except for the ATP Safe Attachments. So let's look at that. The first thing we may want to do is turn on ATP for SharePoint, OneDrive, and Teams. If so, simply select the checkbox. Next, let's add a new policy by clicking the plus symbol. Let's name that policy Contoso Safe Attachment Policy. Of course, you'll use whatever name is appropriate for your organization. Next, let's choose how the attachments are handled. In this case, let's choose Dynamic Delivery, which will deliver messages immediately without the attachment, then reattaching the attachment once it is scanned and deemed safe. Now, let's establish who this policy applies to by scrolling to the bottom of the form and choosing in the drop-down the recipient domain is. Then select our default domain by clicking Add, then OK. All that's left is clicking Save. And we have then successfully created a new security policy to help protect our users.